my friend. We fought the good fight and won. Rejoice!
Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I? Dead? Me? I have been close many times, but I never quite made it all the way. I just wanted to make sure you were happy here in Weishaupt. These grand halls were built by the first Grey Wardens. Isn't it breathtaking? Everything is as it should be. We have eradicated the darkspawn, and the world is at peace. But now it is, for the first time in history, and you played a part in the making of that history. Do you not remember? It was a triumph for all of us, bringing down the archdemon and setting the underground lairs ablaze. Foolish child, I have given you so much and you cast it back in my face. Can you not be content with the peace I offer? It seems only war and death will satisfy you. So be it. Have your war and your darkspawn. May they be your doom.
Where did you come from? Are you a demon?
Wait, I
know you, don't I? You were the apprentice who left with the Grey Warden.
Who would have thought you would end up here with me? Good job for getting out of that trap. The demon traps everything that comes here in a dream it thinks they can't or won't try to leave. I thought I'd escape too, but I've been wandering these empty gray spaces for a lifetime. Did we? I apologize if I've forgotten. This place, it does strange things to your mind. I am Njal, if you didn't know already. I was trying to save the Circle when I encountered the Sloth Demon. I expect our experiences were similar. As was I. I had just retrieved the litany of Adrala. My companions and I were assailed on our way to the harrowing chamber. I escaped only to encounter the Sloth Demon. And now I'm here. So am I. We were going to defeat the Blood Mages with the litany of Adrala. Litany was our weapon against the Blood Mage's domination. But it's too late. Everyone's dead. This place drains you of everything. Hope, feeling, life. No, there is no way out of here. You think there might be, but you'd be wrong. You see that pedestal there? I've studied the runes on it. Runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. The Sloth Demon itself is on the center island, but you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn only to have my hopes dashed. There's always an obstacle. You'll see the path but be unable to get to it, and it taunts you and drives you mad. I don't know. There are many dreamers. You might find a way to reach them through the islands, if you're lucky. Don't mind me then.
thank you. But too late for me. Kill Yavina, the demoness that rules here. She protects her master, Sloth. There's a door only demons can see. The key must be in another realm. Take my power. Save any others trapped in nightmares. Kill the demons that guard Sloth. Make my...
This should be...
Something happened, didn't it? You look a little different. What happened? Did you? Did it help? I know I saw the tiny holes. Were you small enough to get through? You're so much braver than I am. I was so sure it was impossible to get anywhere. Do you think you could learn other shapes? Maybe they could help you get to places you couldn't otherwise.